I hope I never have a seat post that is this stuck in my shop ever again. This is a wicked fat chance, probably a 1991-ish, that I'm going to be building up for the Salt Lake Bicycle Collective, for them to use as a fundraiser to raise money and raise funds for their shop. So, why the Salt Lake Bicycle Collective? For those that have been following the channel may know already, but the Salt Lake Bicycle Collective is a non-profit bike shop. They do a lot for the community. In the Salt Lake area, we actually have a lot of refugees, and one of the big things that they do is they provide bikes to refugees as a means of transportation, as well as other folks that are in need. They also do a lot of bike giveaways to kids. I did a few with them this last Christmas, and I've done ones in the past with them also. It's a great way to give back to the community. It also provides classes and courses for people, as well as kind of a co-op feel where you can use the tools in the shop at a low price, and you can also find cool bikes. A lot of you have remarked in the comments and on my Instagram about the bikes that I find. The Salt Lake Bicycle Collective tends to have a lot of awesome vintage retro bikes that come in as donations to help fund the shop and fund the nonprofit work that they do. They sell those bikes after refurbishing them in the shop. I've done a few recently for them and will continue to do more because I love a place that gives back to the community. That's a big part of what I like to do as part of my channel, is to provide means to give back and be a part of something more. So sit back, relax. Hopefully you won't be as frustrated as I was with that seat post, and enjoy the rebuild, the paint, and a little bit of Sea Otter Classic. Yay. Success.
Hey, that looks like a bike.
Yeah.
That's at the higher one, but you should let her go. I'm told I need to come over here.
Yeah, there it is.
The Fat Chance wicket that I built for Salt Lake Bicycle Collective with Chris Chance here.
Howdy.
Stopping by the Fat Chance booth at Sea Otter. Yeah, what do you think?
I like it. Love it. Very cool.
Thank you. It was fun to do.
Thanks for keeping it alive.
That's what I'm all about.
Yeah.
I'm so glad I was able to get that seat post down. It was awesome to bring the bike with me to Monterey, California, to Sea Otter Classic, to meet everybody that stopped by the park tool booth, that I was able to help fix their bikes or get things running again for them, and to be able to hang out with just the park tool guys. Those that watch their videos, we've got Calvin and Truman who are on there often. It was fun to see people come and just be excited to meet those guys and to have them work on their bikes. It was awesome also to meet Chris Chance and to be able to show this bike to him. And now I get to take it to the Salt Lake Bicycle Collective and give them an opportunity to use the bike to raise funds for the awesome shop that they have. It was fun to drop it off after finishing it up. And they'll be using it, like I said, to raise funds for their shop. I'll put a link in the description below about the Salt Lake Bicycle Collective and possibly give you a chance to make this bike yours. So if you haven't already, don't forget to like and subscribe. Look for opportunities to give those old things new life. And I will see you on the next video. Ciao.